How does the leader train himself? How does he groom himself for scaling? Vision is fine, but how do I train myself? What do I do? So what did you do to yourself? Nayan Murthy of a startup to a billion-dollar corporation.
First of all, the biggest instrument for improvement for leaders is feedback. Most leaders who failed in the world failed because they cut off the feedback channels. They allowed only positive signals to come to them. Whether it was Mrs. Indira Gandhi, whether it was Richard Nixon, whether it is Robert Mugabe today in Zimbabwe, every one of these people, they cut off the feedback channel. Therefore, you have to create an environment where people give honest feedback. And if you use that feedback, when you sit alone, alone, and reflect on it, I think there is an opportunity for everybody to improve. The second I find is to set aside ego when it is learning. For example, when we started the leadership training program at Infosys, we were the first company to start a leadership institute in India. My colleague Finish handled a course on selling. We all sat down. Even though he was junior to us, we all sat down, we wrote down notes, we learned, and we were the beneficiaries. Similarly, when Mohan Pai did his course on finance, we all sat down and we all learned. We are much better today because of our attending those courses. So once we understand that learning from others, even though they are junior to you, is for your own betterment, I think by and large you can become better.